helicopters land in a field near Camp Karliki, Poland.
U.S. European Command Commander and Supreme Allied Commander General Curtis Scaparrotti steps out and heads into the camp. During his visit, he eats chow alongside soldiers and speaks with them about their time in Europe.
It was a great experience because it allowed some lower enlisted and NTOs to get an opportunity to express their opinions and sit down and have that conversation. It was a very good experience for that.
Soldiers from multiple units made up the group that ate lunch with the general. Some of those soldiers just recently made their way to Europe, many for the first time.
A lot of my, you know, company members and teammates they're extremely excited that we're over here. And so being able to train in a different climate and a different culture, it's pretty exciting to us.
After lunch, the general presented coins to distinguished soldiers for their accomplishments within their units.
Reporting from Camp Karliki, Poland, I'm Army Sergeant Mark Brejcha.